Hi you guys, we are the Wrights, and we're going to be painting cups today. What better way to make money than to paint a cup? And whoever has the best cup wins $5.
Today I'm going to be trying to make this.
Dude, do it.
So, what are you going to paint?
Who, me? I'm just going to be painting stuff.
Let's get started.
I'm going to be using green and black.
I'm going to use every single color.
It wasn't really funny, but okay.
Yay.
You know you guys can mix colors to make colors too.
I didn't know that.
Actually, I know you can try to make that. I'm gonna try to do something else. I don't want to do that.
And it doesn't take a whole lot of paint. Just use small amounts because it can dry real fast.
Let's move.
May the best woman or man win.
Man, I'm already almost.
It's not even open.
Open it.
I don't got on this.
Zanaya, can you open the paint for your brother?
Man, I'm already finna get mad, man. Which?
You guys, please speed it up because this is being recorded. No, you just take a little dab of your yellow and mix it in with the orange. I mean, whatever color you have.
Which brush?
Whatever brush you're gonna use.
I couldn't open this.
Pass it over to me.
Smart.
Roll it over here.
I'm gonna make orange too.
Stop copying.
I'm being willing to make orange. Shut up, man.
Shut up. You still videoing? In art class, we get a clean cup and a dirty cup. Where's the clean cup? I don't want to dip my brush in some dirty water.
Yeah, I still
have orange on my water. Yeah, on my brush.
Why would you turn it?
Because I'm trying to see how to mix colors.
Both of you guys have a phone.
Just what these use for?
Just use it for what?
It's not all of them.
Just start painting something else.
Mine's gonna get bigger and bigger every time I paint, okay? No, it's not doing
that. How can the cup get bigger?
I'm concentrating. She don't mind looking good right now.
Green and red make brown.
Miss White, don't look good. Did you even try?
Does it look like it?
No.
Does she answer?
Okay.
You turned the whole thing. What?
By the way, you guys, these are Taco Bell cups.
That looks good. No, not really. What's happening? Nothing.
I
Oh yeah, got sponge and soap to go up for.
Ten minutes has already passed. You only have 10 more minutes to get the job done.
Oh, shoot.
20 minutes. 10 minutes, you idiot.
The whole video is 20 minutes, you idiot.
Guess I'll do red. I mean green.
It's like you should smell too. I mean, This is stupid. Orange and green, what that is.
I'm gonna go unique.
How is that unique, but you copy that brand? Nope, the other green looked better.
Done.
Stop! What are you doing?
I'm trying to get the paint off!
Stop asking me questions.
We have one person done. We're waiting on the other one to get done now.
Wait, baby, I'm gonna add a little touch. I'm gonna add a little touch.
5 more minutes left. You paint over the table, not...
Miss Wright, you gonna play fair?
Yes.
Okay.
So you gonna give me the money? You want a little trash?
That don't look good.
That's pitiful.
Yours don't even look that good. Shut up.
Look better than yours.
You want to fight? I'll fight you.
I'll be fine.
You funny, man. Come on, man. Just trying to get the orange.
Oh, I got another switch.
Are you guys finished?
No.
Oh, I just need some orange. Oh yeah, you gotta make orange.
Will this cup be the winner? Or this cup?
Yeah.
What do you guys think? Which cup?
The cup that didn't copy off
will
of
be
Google?
The winner.
Different
one. The cup that didn't copy off of Google.
Man, this is being persistent. I know who won.
Where's this cup?
Persistent. Hey, you know what persistent means.
At least I tried to be creative. You just put stuff together.
You ain't trying to be creative. You got that off of Google. Just not
creative. I just want to let you know both of you guys did a great job. And the winner is... To be honest, I like both of you guys' cup.
I messed up on
that. But, Zanaya, you got a little messy at the top.
Man, I'll throw that cup away.
And Devin, I just love your colors. I love those colors. So, the winner goes to Devin this time. But tomorrow, we will be doing a shirt contest.
Did we get $5?
Yes, he won the $5. So, you guys, what do you want to let the audience know?
Subscribe.
I won.
What do you want to let the audience know?
Subscribe read, to the Wright family.
Read her book. That's right.
Thank you guys for watching our channel.
That's right.
Goodbye.
Got it.